Today I'm showing you how to assemble a service trolley. It's a very simple thing to assemble. It's in pure shisham wood. A very simple assembly. These are all the parts that we have for the unit. Four legs, four wheels. Now these are two parts that looks quite similar. The only difference is the hole. Here you see big holes, in right one you see small holes on one side. The rest everything is same. So let's start with this one. These are handles. The screws. Here these screws go right here. And this handle towards outside. The other one. Then this is the handle part. This is done. Now I'll move to the second part, the legs. This will face the outer side. The peacock is at the bottom, the lion is at the top. Similarly, the other side. The top part over this, we need to tie these in the holes provided. Now, if you see here, these two holes are for the bottle holder. Now, this bottle holder can go in front or the back as per your choice. Let's do this one first. So, it can go here or it can go inside on that side. So, both the sides you can use that. So, whichever way you want, you can use it. Let's do it this way. So we have the bottle holder in front. And the bottle holder now. And the installation is complete. Very simple installation, very quick installation. Thank you.